always be forgot and never brought to mind. Should all acquaintance be forgot and auld lang syne? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take it all in kindness yet. For auld lang syne, and surely you'll be your pint stop, and surely I'll be mine, and we'll drink our reckoned good with the one for auld lang syne. Should all acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind?